myself, what's your occupation?
Currently unemployed.
That's alright, most people are. Hey, riding like I'm supposed to. And everybody knows you to a stranger. I'm on my worst behavior. That's okay. And mama said don't come home. Smelling like you come from Jamaica.
Then it's boring.
Okay.
Better at hockey than he is at making videos.
And speaking English.
Man, best so eyes on the team, probably.
Marcus is the artsiest person I know. He's my least favorite squid.
And I texted him, hey. And he answered, hey. And then I was like, what are you doing? And he's like, I'm doing homework. Like, I'll text you later. And he texted me back. What do you get one if I could find a far, in a card and I put that on my mama. Am I called talking about some drama? I swear there ain't no time for women.
Finley, the love of my life.
Number one on the ice, number one in our hearts.
Finley.
Finley is my best friend in this world. I love her so much, and she's my go-to.
Finley is my woman.
I love you more than I love myself and anyone around me. You're the love of my life, but you can't have it. Take a seat, take your life, plot it out in black and white. Well, I never lived the dream.
Oh, Chris, well, where do I even begin?
Chris Blanchard, where's Cowboy Boots to the ring?
The Cowboy.
Like, who are you?
Is really easy to choke, like incredibly easy target, and follows me in school every day to all my classes.
Chris has nice boots.
Chris and I have had on and off loving relationships for since freshman year, yet just never really worked out. She had on a new dress and she
curled her hair. She was looking too good. Chris, let me drive your truck. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Hunter, he lets me wear his jacket, so automatically cool.
Country boy.
Oh, country boy, love shake it for me. not that good.
He has amazing size.
Oh, we had Hunter's in the center.
Brown eyes, I think he's like 6'2". I like his parents are really nice. The strong I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Jack O'Brien, or John O'Brien, if that's even your real name.
I'm actually petrified of Jack O'Brien. I feel like he's gonna like just murder me.
John Patrick O'Brien. I used to be scared of him. I'm still kind of scared of him.
He hates me.
Probably the biggest goon on the team.
Number 13 on the ice, number 13 in my heart.
How does it make you feel? One thing that one man could change the world. That one man could change the world. All I